Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Analista. And that is said to be in love with someone new. Kerem was very jealous. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. And that I started to fall in love with Kerem Bürsin, who she played with. The two had a very good relationship. However, the duo broke up due to jealousy crisis. Afterwards, the name of the beat flag this was remembered with Can Yıldırım. Later, it turned out that Hande Erçel is nip HIV was sick. Kerem Bürsin did not want to leave Hande Erçel alone in this difficult day. She called him and supported him. Photos of the duo having coffee together have surfaced. Fans of the latter claim to have reconciled. We think they have reconciled. However, today a news about Hande Erçel has emerged. It was claimed that Hande Erçel was in love with a new person. It was learned that Erçel had a love affair with basketball player Kartal Özmızrak, who wore the Bahçeşehir College jersey. The relationship of the two started with friendship. Then they recently turned this friend into love. In fact, it is claimed that the two recently met with their mutual friends. The two were photographed in the same photo frame. It is ridiculous that claims of love come out just because the two are in the same photo frame. When you look at the photo, it seems that the two stayed away from each other. We think that Hande Erçel still loves Kerem Bürsin very much. Also, according to the allegations, Kerem got very angry when he saw these news. The handsome actress was very jealous of Hande Erçel. Allegedly, Hande Erçel called Kerem and said that they were just friends and there was no such thing between them. Kerem also trusted Hande. Thus, they got better. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.